current van life. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video, guys, we'll be working here on a Ford Focus Generation MK3 2012-2017-18, and we'll show you guys how to find the fuse for the fuel injectors. If your car does not start, always check that fuse, because otherwise, if the fuse is blown, your car will never start because the fuel injectors will not work. We have more than 200 videos on this car on our channel, guys, so please subscribe to the channel for more videos, and if you need help with anything, drop a comment below and we'll try to make a video for you. So open the hood. This is the first thing. Second, this is your fuse box. This is the cap. There is a thing you press in. Okay, and you pull the cap out. On the back side, you can see the fuse numbers. In our case, we need to find fuse number 34 right here. This is fuse number 34. This one will be the fourth fuse from left to right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Or third one in this row only, not counting that vertical row. We'll remove that fuse puller. Okay, and I almost dropped it. We'll go on top of the fuse, grab it like that, pull it out, and let's see now. It doesn't seem that it's blown. Sometimes, most of the times, 90% of the time, you see that it's blown. We have like a hole on the element, that metal element. But I'm going to test it with a multimeter, just to be sure about that. So how we do that, we'll set the multimeter to continuity right here. And it's like testing a wire, if it has, if it's a good wire or if it's a bad wire. Okay, when you touch your leads, it will go to zero. It means it has communication. So if the fuse is good, it will say zero. Check it out. Perfect. So our fuse is good. So all we have to do later, guys, okay, push it in, install it, and put your cover. Don't forget to put that clip together. And that will be all, guys. Thank you for watching. Please hit that subscribe button and see you guys next time.